September, which was yesterday, 2022, President William Ruto took the floor to address the nation as he opened the 13th Parliament in what is billed to have been the shortest speech